Beat it, kid.
He's just like...
I've been in hot kitchens before, but this is something else. I don't know how you're not breaking a sweat, but I'm really cooking. Maybe you can skip the queue and...
He's just like Dime Island Governing Lava, only different.
Oh, it's so hot out here, my liquid is almost boiling.
Grooves is a star, you know?
Mafia, do nothing to deserve this. Mafia, relax and live on island time.
Boss will get us out of this.
Look, kid, I gotta be frank. You know? You've gotta go in there and show that girl who's boss so that I can get back on the moon. The moon was my... I believe in you, kid.
Greetings, fellow alleged criminal. There are... very many of us.
In hindsight, maybe I could have done better with my life.
Anxious, sweatproof flesh.
Hey, kid. How's that soul of yours? Still rattling around in there? I'd love to know who thinks they're a big enough deal to judge me. So I've taken a few hundred souls. Big deal. Do us all a favor, kid. Go check out who thinks they're better than us. I don't usually advocate that kind of thing, but this is pretty authoritarian.
This isn't my menacing, oppressive home. Try not to fall in any lava, kid.
Smoke! Fire! Burning!
This is perplexing.
What are we being judged for? All our movies were wholesome action flicks.
Good to see you, darling. Nice to know I'm not slide on up past those doors.
Since when is being spooky a crime?
You're here too, boss. What is this place? I've never broken a law in my life.
Oh, whoever they are. I'm not gonna be judged by some mustached, hatless, head-wearing, statue-posing, castle-dwelling, ticket-giving picnic!
I've never done a crime in my life.
We criminals can finally leave.
Yeah.
If not committed.
I didn't punch old man for, like, 2 days straight that one time.
Oh, wow! What a touching story!
Just kidding. Bad guy, next!
No!
I said, next! Oh, it's you. You've been kinda a selfish little pest, but you haven't actually stood in my way. You get to go on. You're a good guy, I guess. Go on! You get to live! Next! Excuse me! Don't you dare get anywhere near me. I don't think you quite understand who's in charge, little missy. You know, I was willing to forgive you. I once thought we were gonna be best buds. But nope, you turned out to be rotten and selfish. Save the planet from bad guys? Psh, who needs that, am I right? Look at all I've done without you. I've restored justice. I am the justice. I don't need you. This planet doesn't need you. You are the bad guy, and I'll show you how...
Thank you.
and get lost! Mustached girl is not welcome here! Mafia say get lost!
That's right, get lost! No one wants you here! Isn't that right, big lad?
This alternate reality stinks! Get lost!
Get lost! Ain't that right, gang? Get lost!
Get lost!
Fixing everything. No more bad guys. Why can't you see that I'm doing this for all of us? How can you stand behind these people? They're crooks, criminals, and you're helping them. This ends now.
Even hit evil mo-
You got it, lad. Let's give her something she can. Let's roll. Little.
Mafia drop bombs. Little Hat Girl need help to turn back time. If Mafia explode, what? planet.
Hello, Mafia. No worry. If little girl succeed, Mafia come back.
Red Hooded Girl, get lost! Hat Girl, here, take these!
Those Mafia lads, so foolishly brave. But eh, what's the point of living if I ain't got me train anyway? All right, DJ Grooves. The two of us are gonna help this little hot... This angry red lass needs to get lost!
What is this? If everyone disappeared...
No! You're the bad guy! Get lost!
We don't need a hero! Get lost!
Get lost!
My powers are disappearing?
Watch our movie, darling!
Believe how hard it is to get to the sun these days. That darn Steve. Anyway, I thought I'd take some time up.
Are we ready to sail?
Welcome to the cruise, miss. We hope you have a great time.
You look a little young to be sailing alone, pup. Whatever. Just don't get in anyone's way. The crew do enough of that already.
Hey there, dude.
Do that, I mean. I'm, like, ready for a nice cruise. I got ripped off on a dodgy vacation last year.
Ah! First you kill me, then you torment me by booking passage on the only cruise liner here with facilities for people in jars. Such a rude little child. Were I not in a pleasant holiday mood, and still without a body, I'd...
Thank you. Hey! Thank you.